Stays visible when it's dead, it looks like. Saving Chris, so no need for Yellow Jewel. Close-up headshot. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Are you serious? Alright, I'm not wasting ammo on you. Okay, yeah, hunters are like the most problematic enemy when invisible. Reserve those 6 shells for something else, so let's go return to the shotgun for now. Need the battery and the crank. Let's take a healing item just in case. Haven't saved once yet, I don't plan on it either. I want to kill this hunter though. The shotgun should have a better chance of hitting it with its spread. Asshole. We have 6 stun guns now.
Jill to Brad, can you hear me? Shit, it's broken.
Already do that? Oh, fuck off, mutt. Bullshit. Still fine, though. You're dead. You're pissing me off. Yep, I hate invisible enemy. Decided that right now. It's just pure frustrating. It's not even scary. With the exception of Neptune sharks. Anything up here because it's very easy. Yeah, there is. More acid shells, hell yeah. Those are the best.
Is that you, Jill?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah?
You're alive!
Stop! Are you with anybody, Jill?
No, but why?
The stars are finished. Someone is a traitor. Umbrella set us up!
Enrico! Traitor? Who?
Jill!
Barry? Thank God you're safe.
You too, Jill. A noise I heard brought me down here, but I didn't expect to find a place like this. Have any idea as to what might be at the bottom?
There's only one way to find out.
What the hell is that sound? It could be a person. Jill, go check it out. We had enough surprises for one day. I'll stay here and secure our escape route in case something happens.
Okay.
Okay, I figured.
Jill, you're alive. I was worried, because I thought you were...
Start talking.
Calm down. I didn't want to do it. Believe me, I can explain.
Don't lie to me.
To talk. Jill, hand me my gun! Thanks, Jill.
This is bad.